We're going to get started with some Pokémon Emerald today, just a completely, absolutely normal version of Pokémon Emerald. So first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to change the settings. So fast on set, mono, L equals A, L, R. I'm not going to be using that, I don't think, anyway. And I want to change the frame to that one. I like that one. So yeah, we're going to get in there with a new game. Pretty standard stuff. Not much else to do, actually, at this point. Hi! Sorry to keep you waiting. Welcome to the world of Pokemon. My name is Birch, but everyone calls me the Pokemon Professor. This is what we call the Pokemon. It's a Lotad. This world is widely inhabited by creatures known as Pokemon. We humans live alongside Pokemon at times as friendly playmates, and at times as cooperative workmates. And sometimes we band together and battle others like us. But despite our closeness, we don't know everything about Pokemon. In fact, there are many, many secrets surrounding them. To unravel the mysteries, I've been undertaking research. That's what I do. And you are? Are you a boy or a girl? I am a man. I have a dick. What is my name? My name... Well, my name is actually Reese. But... For character names, I like to use the name Hatsu. Oh, okay. Your Hatsu was moving to my hometown of Littleroot. I get it now. Are you ready? Your very own adventure is about to unfold. Take courage and leap into the world of Pokemon where dreams, adventure, and friendships await. Well, I'll be expecting you later. Come see me in my lab. Pew, 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 pew. Yeah, I have to say that Emerald is like, well, not just Emerald, Ruby Sapphire and Emerald, they've got like the most unique intro where you just start in a truck, as opposed to your room. Hatsu, we're here, honey. It must be tiring riding without things in the moving truck. Well, this is Littleroot Town. How do you like it? This is our new home. It has a quaint feel, but it seems to be an easy place to live, don't you think? Not often, though. And you get your own room, let's go inside. See, Hatsu, isn't it nice in here too? The movers Pokemon do all the work. Do all the work of us moving in and cleaning up after. It's so convenient. Your room's upstairs, go check it out, dear. Dad bought you a new clock to mark our move here. Don't forget to set it. Yes, mother. But first... Let me... No. I have nothing yet. Let me grab this potion, because I might need it. Clock is stopped, better set it and start it. It is 3:08 currently. So, yeah, that's 9 minutes, that's close enough. What do you think, like your new room? Good, everything's put away neatly. To finish moving everything downstairs too. Pokemon move is so convenient. Oh, you should make sure everything's all there on your desk. Yeah, if you read the book, you get like a little tutorial about how to do stuff. Open the menu with start, record your progress with save, the remaining pages are blank. So yeah, just open the menu, start, and then you can save the game. Oh, Hatsu, quick, come quickly. Look, it's Petalburg Gym, maybe that'll be on. We brought you this report from in front of Petalburg Gym. Oh, it's over. I think Dad was on, but we missed him. Too bad. Oh yeah, one of his friends lives in town. Professor Birch is his name. He lives right next door, so you should go introduce yourself. Goodbye, Mother. I shall see you again in about 2 minutes. After my life changes forever. Oh, hello, and you are? Oh, you're Hatsu, our new next-door neighbour. Hi. We have a daughter about the same age as you. She was excited about making a new friend. She's upstairs, I think. Well, guess I'd better leave. Huh? Who are you? Oh, you're Hatsu, so your move was today. I'm Mei. Glad to meet you. I have this dream of becoming friends with Pokémon all over the world. I heard about you from my dad, Professor Birch. I was hoping that you would be nice, and that we could be friends. Oh, it's silly, isn't it? I've just met you. Hehe. Oh, I forgot. Oh, I was supposed to go up Dad catch some wild Pokémon. I'll catch you later. Get it, because she's going to go catch... Yeah, okay. Hello, child. Hi, neighbour. Do you already have your own Pokémon? No. Fuck. No shit. Give me a minute and I will. Well... No Professor Birch there. Let's check his lab. Oh, he's not there. Damn. Professor Birch? He's almost away on fieldwork. Ergo, he isn't here. Oh, let me explain what fieldwork is. It's to study things in the natural environment, like fields and mountains, instead of a lab. He isn't one for doing desk work. He's the type of person who'd rather go outside than experience things than read about them here. Yeah, I'm pretty much the same. I learn more by doing stuff than, like, reading about it, but... I do like to read up to get, like, a little bit familiar with the thing, but then I learn better by doing it. Hi. There are scary Pokémon outside. I can hear their cries. I want to go see what's going on, but I don't have any Pokémon. Well, neither do I, so... We're kind of at a stalemate here. Can you see what's happening for me? Oh, sure. Risk my life. Whatever. Oh, it's Professor Birch. He's getting chased by a Zigzagoon. Hello, you over there. Please help. In my bag, there's a Pokeball. Okay. Oh, whoops. I meant to press start, but, well, okay. Well, so we have three options. We've got the Grass-type Treecko, Fire-type Torchic, and the Water-type Mudkip. So my favourite Pokemon, like, overall, ever, is Blaziken. I love me some Blaziken. He's very, very good and powerful. But I do love all the Hoenn starters, like Swampert, Sceptile, all three of them are, like, in my top ones. But for this playthrough, I'm gonna go with Treecko. Because... I mean, Treecko's, like, pretty much the worst one. And I haven't, used him as much. Oh, he's a serious boy. Cool. Don't know how I feel about that HP stat. What about... Defense is 9. That's not great. I'll do the battle and then I'll reset for another one, I think. That's why I wanted to save, in case I didn't get a good one. You bitch. I mean, you can't actually lose this battle if the Zigzagoon reduces your HP too much, then it'll just flee. I was in the tall grass studying wild Pokemon when I was jumped. You saved me. Thanks a lot. Oh, you're Hatsu. This is not the place to chat, so I'll come back by my lab later, okay? AKA right now. So, Hatsu, I've heard much about you from your dad. I've heard you don't have your own Pokemon yet, but the way you battled earlier, you pulled it off with aplomb. I guess you have your father's blood in your veins after all. Well, I sure would hope so, considering he's my father. So thanks for rescuing me. I'd like you to have the Pokemon you used earlier. Yay. Well, you're at it, why not give it a nickname? Sure. We are going to go with Sylvanas. Sylvanas. I believe that's how you spell it. It's like an ancient god based on nature, I think. It's what I've named one my Sceptile in Scarlet and Violet. Although it's what I would have named Sceptile, but it's I had to call it Sylvanu because the game recognizes the last part as anus and it won't let you enter it. So I've had to call him Sylvanu. So if you work at Pokemon and gain experience, I think you'll make an extremely good trainer. My kid May is also studying Pokemon while helping me out. Don't you think it might be a good idea to see her? Yeah, sure. Great, she should be happy too. Get her to teach you what it means to be a trainer. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to go back and reset and try and get a better Treecko. Because that defense stat being at 9, I don't like it. It's very low for me. So I'll be back in a bit. Okay then, I am back. It's been about half an hour. Yeah, it took a while, but I got a good one. 10 defense, naive nature, it's pretty good. 12 special attack is fine. Not too thrilled about the 19 HP, but yeah, it'll do. So yeah, let us mosey and go take on our rival for the first time. I want to get a couple of levels first because you never know. Pooch. We've got a decent attack stat as well, so Poundle tide me over until I learn Absorb, which I'm pretty sure is level 6. So it shouldn't take too long to get there. Taking out other things here a little bit easier now. Also give me a bit of longevity with the recovery. Well, only thing that'll be a bit difficult is Wurmple. At least with Absorb. Because of resistances. Oh, look at that. Thank you very much. Right, let me grab this potion here. We sell Pokeballs, just not yet. Thank you very much. Right, I can get some Wingles over here, so let me take one of them out. Or I'll just keep fighting Poochyena. Sure, whatever works. Thank you. Son of a bitch. Almost there. Okay, get a Wingle. we go. That was easy enough. Right, level up. Ugh. Nice, I'm liking that. It's 15 special attack. Right, let's get into another battle, because why not? Strangely, I haven't encountered a Zigzagoon yet. And I mean, it's not like the most common thing in Emerald, but still. Kind of weird, I haven't seen one yet, apart from the scripted. Cool. Right, now let's go take on the mayor. Hello! Let's see, the Pokemon found of Route 103 include... Oh, hi, Hatsu. Oh, I see, my dad gave you a Pokemon as a gift. Well, since we're here, let's have a quick battle. I'll give you a taste of what being a trainer is like. Bird! Yeah, back in Gen 3, in case anyone's more familiar with the newer games. Your rival picks the starter you are weak against, not the one that is weak to you. Thankfully, it doesn't have Ember yet. I don't get that until level 10. But oh, that focus energy isn't great. Damn crits. Ow. Why does it have a berry? That's not great. Can I get a crit? Oh, thank you. Yeah, I'm gonna have to use one of my potions. Nice. Not terrible, but it would have killed me if I didn't have that potion. Wow, that's pretty good. That's great, you're pretty good. Thank you. I think I know why my dad has an eye out for you now. I mean, you just got that Pokemon, but it already likes you. You might be able to befriend any kind of Pokemon easily. Well, time to head back to the lab. Yes, let's follow her. I will take a quick stop here to heal up. Yeah. There we go. Bye. Over here. Let's hurry home. Yeah, right. Excuse me. Oh god, I can't wait to get the shoes. The running shoes. Oh hi, Hatsu. I heard you meet May on your first try. That's excellent. She's been helping with my research for a long time, and has an extensive history as a trainer already. Yeah, I ordered this for my research, but I think you should have this Pokédex. Hatsu received the Pokédex. Pokédex is a high-tech tool that automatically makes a record of any Pokémon you meet or catch. My kid goes everywhere with it. Whenever she catches a rare Pokemon and records its data in the Pokedex, she looks for me while I'm out doing field work and shows me. Oh wow, you got one too. Just like me, I got something for you too. I got some bowels. It's fun if you can get a lot of Pokemon. I'm going to look all over the place because I want different ones. Find any cute ones, I'll catch them with Pokeballs. Cool. Now it begins. Wait, Hatsu. Did you introduce yourself to Professor Birch? Oh, what an adorable Pokemon. You got it from him. How nice. You're your father's child, alright. You look good together with Pokemon. Hey, if you're going out on adventure, wear these running shoes. They'll put a zip in your step. Hatsu, switch the shoes with the running shoes. Okay, with instructions. Yeah, press B to run. To think that you have your own Pokemon now. Your father will be overjoyed, but please be careful. If anything happens, you can come home. Go get him, honey. Cheers, mother. Bye. Meow. Right. Let's So first thing I'm going to do, I'm going to buy some more Pokeballs, because there's a Pokemon that I want to add to my team. Right, I can buy 17, I'll just buy 10. Get free Premier Ball, then a couple of potions, just to reimburse one that I used earlier, and to have a couple spare, because you never know what might happen. Right, let's... I'm pretty sure you can find it up here as well. I'll just go to Route 103, even. Because I can find it here for sure. Dun, 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 dun. Hello, Lutad. Actually, let me put absorb at the top, because I'm going to be using that from the main form attack. Alright, hopefully it doesn't take too long to show up. Oh, there he is. Or she. Catch a few of these and see what the best one is. Also don't hurt having multiple of these if they have pickup. Yeah, everybody who goes against the ground always wanders around back and forth in search of something. It's distinguished by the zigzag footprints it leaves. Alright, what nickname that one? Alright, gentle, that's a defensive nature, so I don't really care about that one. Nut! Yeah. Oh, yes, I made a good choice for that. Oh, no. It failed. Good. Oh, wait, yeah, I probably should have caught that. Oh well. I can find another one easy enough. Yo, I want to move, thanks. Poochiana. I'll catch one of these just in case. Because if it's got runaway, then that'll be pretty useful in case I need a quick escape. Savagely threatens foes with bared fangs. It chases after fleeing targets tenaciously. However, it turns tail and runs if the foe strikes back. Little cowardly boy. Right, okay, yep, you've got runaway. That's good. Alright, well, let me get some more zigzagoons. Yeah, might as well catch this in that Pokemon lives in ponds with clean water. It's known to ferry small Pokemon across by carrying on the broad leaf in its head. Well, isn't that nice of Lotad? There's another one. Ooh, a Wurmple. Hello. Yeah, might as well catch one of you. Oh, I forgot to read the entry. Oh well. Not like it's a big deal, it's only a Wurmple. Oh, hello, Ralts. You're not what I'm after, but I will catch you anywhere. Hopefully this doesn't kill you. Oh wow, you actually tanked that quite well. Yeah, sure, you could get my Premier Ball. Matches you fairly decently. Neat. A Ralts has the power to sense the motions of people and Pokemon with the horns on its head. It takes cover if it senses any hostility. As opposed to Hatterene, who will just beat you up. Careful, synchronize. Okay. Let me go back and deposit some things and no point healing up because back in the old days, if you put something in the PC, then it heals fully. Very useful. Actually, yeah, let me run around in here, because Zigzagoon's more common here. Well, it's not that it's more common, there's just less stuff to encounter. Like, you want to get Wurmple, Poochyena, and Zigzagoon. So hopefully I will get a good one pretty soon. Yeah, sure, I'll take that one. Okay, cool. So, I have got myself a decent Zigzagoon. And this little guy is going to be joining us. As well as all the others, but they're just for pickup purposes. I also did a little bit of catching stuff. We've got Lotad, Wurmple, Ralts, Seedot, and Sirskit. I'm gonna grab Poochyena, just in case. So, right now, I want to give our boy here some training. Because if I'm going to be using him, it's going to need to be caught up. So, to the grind I go. Alright. Enter the center. Heal me up, please. Thank you. Thank you very much. Now, let's move on to some trainers. If you have Pokemon with you, then you're an official Pokemon trainer. You can't say no to my challenge. I mean, I can. But I don't think you're gonna let me. You, Mr. Calvin. Oh, and it's another dog. Wonderful. Right, level 5. It should be doable. I've got a growl at first. Give it a bit of a tail whip as well. Oh. Oh, I see with it. Okay, right. Well then. Just die. Pay-wish. Good. Farewell. I'll go back and heal. The next few have got multiple mons, so I don't really want to use my potions. I mean, I will if I absolutely have to, but it's like a last resort thing I want to do. Like, I haven't even made it to the first town yet. I'm already talking about last resorts. I think I need to calm down a bit. It's not hard. Right, we've got a bug catcher. Good old Rick. Yeah, just tackle everything. Should be good. Yeah, it's only doing 2 damage. Nice crit there. Oh wait, actually, no, I think Headbutt's level 7, isn't it? Oh, I'm about to find out. What a shame. No, not yet. Okay. Can't remember exactly when it lands it, but it is soon. Poochina. I might as well kill it. Any pickup stuff? Yeah. Oh, a great ball. Nice. Alright, let me grab these. 2 Oran berries. And 2 Petcha berries. Nice. Alright, let's take you on. Did you just become a trainer? We're both beginners. One. Ah, I see. Trying to get one up on me by using one of your own. Well, I think we'll find that mine is superior. Just gonna make it very, very annoying for me, aren't you? You little shit. Please stop growling. I would much prefer if you stopped that, thank you. Alright, 51 experience, nice. Let me growl this, because Taylor can be pretty nasty. Use growl, you know. What am I even at right now? Well, if I wasn't at minus 6 before, I might be now. Let me tail whip it a couple of times just to see if I can do some. Thanks. Oh my god. Not exactly the smartest thing I can do, but, you know. It is growled. Doesn't make much of a difference. Oh, wow, okay. Yeah, that's why I wanted a Treecko with a better defense stat, because even at a 7 level difference, Peck still did that much. Growled. Very fast special attacker, but his defenses are like friggin' paper. Great. Right, move on to the next trainer over there. I think there's only one left now, the girl with the Shroomish. Yeah. I'm gonna keep winning and aim to be the best trainer. Help me further my career!
Okay, I guess.
Can people stop challenging me with inferior Zigzagoons? Mine is clearly going to win. Every single time, but they're gonna just make it absolutely annoying for me. You're not even damaging me! There we go. Alright, level 8. No attack, really, thanks. Shroomish! Right, let me tail whip you. Don't tell me you have Leech Seed yet. I don't think you do. I think you've either got Absorb and possibly Tackle. I don't really want to tackle it because of effects fall, but whatever. Oh, nice. Works for me. I ended up feathering your career. Yes, you did. And I appreciate it very much, thank you. Oh yeah, you got a potion. Okay. Oh my god. Another Fuchina. I'll just have to take him out. Getting in my way. Oh my god. Of course he has to crit me on the way down. Prick. Right, any pickups? Yes. Another Great Ball, cool. Let me heal up. Thank you very much. Alright, let's go pay our Pappy a visit. Well, if it isn't Hatsu. So, you're all finished moving in? I'm surprised you managed to get here by yourself. Oh, I see, you with your Pokemon. Eh, then I guess you're gonna become a trainer like me, Hatsu. That's great news, I'll be looking forward to it. I'd like to get a Pokemon, please. You're Wally, right? I'm gonna stay with my relatives in Verdantef Town. I thought I'd be lonely by myself, so I wanted to take a Pokemon along with me. But I've never caught a Pokemon before, I don't know how. I see. Hatsu, you heard that, right? Go with Wally and make sure he's safe to catch us a Pokemon. Wally here, I'll loan you mine. Wally receives a Zigzagoon. Oh, wow, a Pokemon. I'll give you a Pokeball too, go for it. Wally received the Pokeball, just one. Oh, wow, thank you. Hatsu, would you really come with me? Sure, why not? It's not like we have a choice anyway, but... I like Wally, he's a good lad, especially in Oras. Hatsu, Pokemon hide in tall grass like this, don't they? Please watch me and see if I can catch one properly. Whoa! It's a baby! You throw a ball around, right? I'll do my best. Oh yeah, in case you haven't guessed it, this is the catching tutorial. It's a different way of doing it, and it's pretty good. Not too long. Wallycotter Ralts. Wonderful. I did it. It's my Pokemon. Hatsu, thank you. Let's go back to the gym. So, did it work out? Thank you. Yes, it did. Here's your Pokemon back. Hatsu, thank you for coming along with me. You two, why I was able to catch a Pokemon. I promise I'll take really good care of it. Oh, my mother's waiting for me. I have to go. Bye, Hatsu. Now, if you want to become a strong trainer, here's my advice. Head for Rustboro City beyond this town. There you should challenge the gym leader, Roxanne. After her, go on to other gyms and defeat their leaders. Collect badges from them, understood? Of course, I'm a gym leader too, and will battle one day, but that's only after you become stronger. Yeah, Norman is the fifth gym leader, so we won't be seeing him for a while. Excuse me. Let me guess, from the way you're dressed, are you a Pokemon trainer? Well, maybe not. Your clothes aren't all that dirty. You're either a rookie trainer, or maybe you're just an ordinary kid. I'm roaming the land in search of talented trainers. Sorry to have taken your time. I'll see you later. Don't worry about that. Alright. People are trainers on the beach to take out. If I can get them. There we go. Leaving footprints in the sand is so fun. Yeah, it is actually. I haven't been to the beach in years, but it's fun. Go for it, Billy! Let's just not growl on me this time. Good. Ow, that hurt! Damn. 6 all damage. Like, I'm not even kidding it either, that actually hurt. Hello? Yeah, Tail Whip you, because I figured you'd buy it. Do it twice. And then punch you in the face. With my face. And do it again. Norsh! There we go, now we've got a headbutt. Ah, I got sent to my runners, they're all gritty! It's such a shame, but I don't care. The sea, huh? I wonder what it's like at the bottom of the sea. Wet, I'd assume. I fished up a tough-looking Pokémon. It has this magical quality to it. It sure looks tough, yes it does. Mm-hmm. You want 3 guesses on what this is gonna bring? Darien. Yeah, it's a magic art. Let's test out that headbutt. Cool. What the? I know, right? You didn't even do anything. Blah, 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 blah. Should I heal? Nah, I'm good. Potion and potion. Neat. Some more berries up here. 2 pitches. And 2 morons. Thank you very much. There's a couple of things I can catch here, I think. Marilyn Taylor. We must have been fed to meet. May I ask you for a battle? I mean, even if I say no, you're just gonna fight me anyway, so. Thinny. With another Zigzagoon. Why does everyone have a Zigzagoon now? Like, I genuinely forgot just how many there were. Oh my god, stop it. Stop using Growl. I just want to I just want to win and get experience. Okay, thank you. That's better. Just got the full restore. Like, Tail Whip I can deal with because it's just like lowering my defense, but Growl just makes the fight longer. Ow. Okay, thank you. Oh my. A lot of money. Now I'll go back and heal. I'll take that from you. Another Great Ball. Cool. I think that's three now. Right, into the Petalbag Woods. Or, into a battle, I guess. Ooh, Taylor, cool. Level 5, not bad. I really like Taylor. It's my favourite of the regional battle. Oh my god, stop using Growl. Please. It's my, favourite of the regional birds. Not gonna be using it this time around, but most of the time I do actually. Well, I guess I'm not using it if I ever wanted to. Right, okay, so there's a bug catcher here. Oh yeah, and just in case you aren't aware, trainers can indeed hear you if you start running. It's not entirely obvious, but yeah, if you run near certain trainers, they will instantly turn to face you. Why do I just, like, not read the bug catcher dialogue? I noticed I did it with the last guy as well, but... Okay. Headbutt you. Level 10, not bad. Headbutt you as well. And headbutt you. Good job, kid. You did it. I have all these Pokemon, but I could have won. Yeah, because they're all crap. But, oh my god. So, you might have guessed by now, this is absolutely not a normal Emerald Rom. I have most indeed changed things in it. As I'm sure you were able to guess by the fact that my Treecko has Limber. The fact that Mei's Torchic had Speed Boost. The fact that I've had to go level 25 Breloom in Petalbag Woods as my first encounter. This is like a 5% encounter, by the way, I think. Yeah, this is why I wanted something to run away, just in case I got into some bullshit like that. But yeah, that Breloom is far from the toughest thing in this place. Okay, good. But yeah, we'll see some more funny stuff later on, if we get unlucky. Or lucky. Depending on how you want to view it. I put the most difficult stuff at like a 1% encounter rate. And they are incredibly high leveled. Nah, I'd rather kill it for the experience. I've only got a few balls left. Yeah, you'll see some more things later on, possibly. Not a one to be found. Now, hello, have you seen any Pokemon Shroomish around here? I really love that Pokemon. No, but I found a Breloom. I was going to ambush you, but you had to dawdle in Pearlwork Woods forever, didn't you? I got sick of waiting, so here I am. Yo, Devon Researcher, hand over those papers. What that you? You're a Pokemon trainer, aren't you? You've helped me, please! What do you think you're doing? What, you're going to protect him? No one who crosses Team Aqua gets any mercy, not even a kid. Come on and battle me! Yeah, our first encounter with the evil team. Team Aqua. And he's got a lowly Magikarp. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, this thing's got Splash. I mean, it's level 9, so I don't think it's got Tackle yet, but... Oh, no, it does. Oh, dear. Oh, it might not have Splash, actually, because... Yeah, it might still have the Poochyena's moveset. So, yeah, the... So, basically, I went and changed, like, all the Aqua Grunts to give them, like, you know, actual Watermons. Yeah, you got some nerve meddling with Team Aqua. Come on and battle me again! Well, I wish I could say that, but I'm out of Pokemon. And hey, we at Team Aqua are also after something in Rustboro. I'll let you go today. Don't know why you told me that, but thanks. That's just awfully clips. Thanks to you, he didn't rob me of these important papers. I know, I'll give you a Great Ball as my thanks. I obtained the Great Ball. I didn't have Team Aqua thugs say they were after something in Rustboro too. Oh no, it's a crisis! I can't be wasting time here! Alright, cool, bye. Oh no, what is it now? Oh god, it's Vigoroth! So yeah, there's another one. Stare, use my weaker Zigzagoons as a meat shield. But yeah, this is exactly the reason why I have someone with Runaway. A Repel. And an X Attack. Ooh, that'll be useful. You take Bug Pokemon to school, you'll get to be instantly popular. Sure. If you say so, buddy. James. Linkada! Right, you got good defense, so you might take a few headbutts. Or I'll just crit and kill you. Works for me. Oh, and another one. Get him. Of course, he's got Harden. Level 11, nice. I think you've out-leveled Treecko now, actually. Yeah, you have. Wow. Alright, let me stick Treecko back at the front now. Ether, cool. Okay, good. I didn't encounter any more bullshit in there. I like filling them up with seeds and spreading them out fresh. You could have this or you could try it out. Use it on a Pokemon and allow them to move for firing seeds rapidly. TM9! Bullet Seed. Two cherry berries. There's Heal Paralysis. And two RN berries. Neat. Bam, bam, bam. Hello, this is the Pretty Petal Flower Shop, spreading flowers all over the world. Your name is... Hatsu, that's a nice name. Would you like to learn about berries? Sure, why not? We grow on trees that thrive only in soft, loamy soil. You take some berries, we try to plant one in the loamy soil again. Sure. A planted berry will soon sprout, grow into a plant, flower beautifully, and then grow into berries again. I want to see the whole wide world filled with beautiful flowers. That's my dream. Please help me, Hatsu, plant berries and bring more flowers into the world. Sure. Although the more attention you give to flowers, the more beautifully they bloom. If you like tending flowers, I'm sure of it. You can have this. I got the Wilma Peel, thank you. While berry plants are growing, water them with the Wilma Peel. And another thing, if you don't pick berries for a while, they'll drop off onto the ground. But they'll sprout again. Isn't that awesome? It's like they have the will to live. Shame that I don't. I try to be like my big sisters, I'm growing flowers too. Here you go, it's for you. The Asperberry. You can plant a berry and grow it big, or you can make a Pokemon hold it. And now they have a machine that mixes up different berries and makes candies for Pokemon. I want some candy too. Wait, doesn't the Asperberry, like, cure freeze? It does. I don't know why she gave me that this early in the game. Considering you don't fight any ice types until, like, Moss Deep. You know, the 7th gym. I'm at a solid 1 right now. Yeah, might as well attack. And kill this thing. My boy is falling behind in level. Cool. All right, what is this? A potion. Super potion. Cool, that'll come in handy. Nothing there. Nothing there. Okay. Taylor, all right. Let's see if I can catch you this time. Just punch it. If I run out of Pokeballs, then I'll just kill it. I don't want to use my Great Balls just yet. Okay, cool. Although it is small, it is very courageous. It will take on a larger Skarmory on equal footing. However, it will weaken if it becomes hungry. Yo, just like me. Any pickups? No. Okay, cool. Oh, sure, I will accept your challenge. I have a lot of money. Yeah, she's just like that Cindy from earlier. Winston. Got a Zigzagoon, and he gives you a lot of cash after beating him. So, for some reason, between Emerald and Ruby and Sapphire, Winston and Cindy's positions were switched. Like, he used to be outside of Petalburg Woods, and she used to be on the other side, over here. And I don't know why they changed that. Maybe to make the genders more balanced? Quick attack, oh yeah. Maybe to make the genders balanced, because... there's only male trainers on the other side, and only females here, if you're not counting the switch. Should I? Or shouldn't I? Okay, sure, I will battle. Okay. What do you got, Lotad and Shroomish, I think?
Haley.
Yeah. Yeah, I got Quick Attack now, which is this. It exists. 40 power normal, physical move. Well, no, it's just normal right now, physical special split. Doesn't exist yet. And it's got +1 priority, so you'll usually go first if you use it, but... yeah, Chico's attack stat isn't wonderful, so... headbutt it. Right. take you down. Except if I don't. So I'm out of headbutts now, damn. I don't have any Lepidoras, do I? No. I'm not using an ether right now. It's fine. I'll just leer a couple of times. Oh yeah, so an interesting thing that people might not know, if you press the star button, you can change the health bars to display numbers instead of the bar. Yes, Leah hits them both, that's fine. Oh wait, there's Tail Whip as well. It didn't give me a target. Oh wow, I didn't know that. Of course he used Growl. Yeah, just do these twice and then gang up on the C dot so it can't hit me with Bide. Can you stop that? A good battle so far. None of us have attacked. Oh, no, I don't want to punch my Zigzagoon. And I don't want to use Quick Attack because... So I changed Bide to be a, like in the later game, so it's got plus one priority. And since Quick Attack's got plus one priority as well, my Quick Attack would have gone first. And it would have added that damage to... the stored energy. And naturally, since Quick Attack didn't kill, it would have killed me, probably. We battled together, but we lost. It's true, you did. I was there. Two Cherry Berries. Oh, this is a Leopard Berry, isn't it? Yeah. Fuck, I'm waiting for that now, but oh well. Think you give me some berries as well. See berries growing in lovely soil, feel free to take them, but make sure you plant one in the same spot, that's common courtesy. Here, I'll share this with you. I mean, I don't want to. Where you look, you must be a trainer, no? You have to make Pokemon hold berries, it's up to you whether to grow or use them. Yeah, some can be useful, some aren't. Alright, grab this. X defend, neat. That'll definitely come in handy, actually. Why keep it a secret? I'm the water Pokemon expert. Huh? You don't know me and my four magic caps? How dare you? Ugh, three magic caps, sorry. My apologies. There's one fish gun. And two more to go. And there's this final one at level 7, which is still just as useless. Little Ned. Alright, into the mart first. I would like to buy some items. How much do I have here? 4,800. That's good. Alright. Buy some balls. I've already got one. Do I need another? Nah, I don't think I do. Yeah, just more balls. Right, any pickups? Yes, I have two. Hyper Potion, wow. And an X attack. Alright, how much is a Hyper Cell for? 600. 275. 250. Right, sell that repel. No. 300. Yeah, I don't need this yet. Absolutely do not need this yet. Berries only sell for change, so there's no point in selling any of them. Right. What is my HP looking like right now? Not at 50 yet, so... But it is getting there, so I'll buy one since I already have one. Then I will buy one X Defend. Yeah, axe items are very, very useful. And then they get better in the later generations. The start boosting stats by two stages instead of just one. And also the special defend exists as well. Because I think it took until either Gen 4 or Gen 5 to actually make an X special defend. As of right now, it's just X special, which is just for a special attack. Should I grab the Quick Claw? I don't really need it, but it could come in handy. A determined expression, that limber way you move. And you're well-trained Pokémon, you're obviously a skilled trainer. No wait, don't say a word, I can tell just by looking at you. I'm sure you could put this hidden machine to good use. No need to be modest or shy, go on, take it. Obtain HM1. A hidden machine, or HM for short, is Cut. An HM move is one that can be used used by Pokémon outside of battle. Any Pokémon that's learned Cut can chop down trees if the trainer has earned the Stone Badge. And then like a TM, a HM can be used more than once. Give it a few generations and that'll change. And then give it a few more and it'll change back. Right, let's give Cut to one of the Zigzagoons. Give it to the level this one. So, as of right now... Oh yeah, let me go grab the Quick Claw. I don't really need it, but, like, just in case. Student, you don't study. Get a little taste of my Quick Claw. Whether or not you are a good student will be evident from the way you use this item. Yeah, thanks. Wonderful. Oh wait, Scott's here. Hello, didn't we meet before? I think back in Petalburg City. Let me introduce myself. My name's Scott. I've been traveling everywhere in search of outstanding trainers. More specifically, I'm looking for Pokemon battle experts. So, what brings you to this school? Are you a trainer too? The first thing you should do is have a Pokemon learn the move Cut. If I remember correctly, someone in this town has Cut. Yeah, I already have it, guy.
You're a bit late there.
Quite a few years too late, because I have played this game several times. Right, I'm going to try and avoid the trainers, because there is something I want to catch around here. More specifically in the... tunnel. My Pokemon rule, check him out! Sure. Let's see what you got. I think he's just got a tail, alright? Oh, Machop. Oh god, it's Youngster Joey. He's back! Good suck. Ow. Ow. Neat. Subclass. Oh, a scrape. I'll have to put a banshee on. Yeah, yeah, whatever. Oh my god. Yeah, level 8, yeah, stuff is ramping up a bit in levels now. Let me switch to these. Just so I know which one's which. Looks nicer in the menu. Right, let me sneak past you. Right, I don't think we're going to be able to get past all of you without getting caught. Damn it. The tunnel doesn't go through, then I'll just go over the top. Okay. Luckily these hikers won't be too tough. They've only got like rock types. Mainly Geodudes. Thankfully they are four times weak to grass. Lose them every time. Okay. Actually, I'm getting quite a bit more money from these, that's fine. Yeah, I don't think you turn, do you? Sure, let's get for a multi-ball. Go for a multi-ball. We will rock you hard. It's a dead end up here. But, can we battle? Sure, why not? I mean, you would have battled me even if I said no. Like a Devin and Youngster Johnson. Geodude and Shrimish. So yeah, multi-battles are a little bit different from double battles. A multi-battle is where if two trainers see you at the same time, both of them will challenge you. And then it acts as a double battle. But you can fight them separately. And they often have more than one mon each. I think there's only one case of it in the game where there's a multi-battle with a character where if... No, I think there's two instances actually. Where if you battle them separately, they'll have more than three. But if it's a multi-battle, then they'll only use the first three that they have. So if you want more experience, then you go for them separately. I'll point them out once I get to them. But yeah, from what I remember, there's only two of them. A lot, Ted, okay. Just Leer and Headbutt again, and then I'll use Pound or Quick Attack. Oh, nice. God, Growl. Can't wait to get out of the growl stage of the game. Just everything has it for some reason. Okay, goodbye. Level up here. Alright, level 12 for our boy. Decent bit of cash as well. Alright, let me grab this. An X special. That'll come in handy. There's nothing over there, is there? No. For these little squares of the world, don't worry about them just yet. We'll get to them around the just after the third badge. So, Rustef Tunnel is another one of the areas I decided to put bullshit in. And this entire area is different for encounters. Well, not entirely different. There's still Whismur in here. There's also Trapinch. Normally don't get this guy until a lot later. Thankfully, they don't all have Arena Trap. It's either Arena Trap or Hypercutter, so... See, look, there's a Whismur. That's not what I'm looking for, though. What I did is I snuck a few Pokemon from a bit later in the game into this place. Including one a little bit later than Trapinch. Well, two. Four, actually. Five. There's one of them. That's not the thing I'm after, but yeah, I put Lilip and Anorith in here, because... Why not, right? Why limit yourself to just one with a fossil? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, what is it? What is it? What is it? Oh, it's a mash stomp, okay. Okay, right. So yeah, the Mudkip family's in here. And when I say the Mudkip family, I mean all of them. Oh yeah, so I give it Rock Slide that it's move full now. I forgot about that. I'm dead. I replaced Mud Sport with that. Damn. Right, let me just stick Pugina here. Just in case I get into a fight before I leave. So yeah, if you want to know how, oh yeah, Nosepass is here as well. Just made that a normal encounter instead of Rock Smash only. So yeah, if you want to know how I can tell when I'm about to fight some bullshit, when you fight something of a higher level, the encounter goes into squares like that. So, like, stuff here is normally level 10. So with my Treecko at the front, if I get the square encounter, it's one of the bullshits, because it's high level. And like when you're out in the grass, it's those white lines. They're in, and then when you're on water, it does the wavy effect. Oh, hello, Nincada. Normally, I would use a Shedinja, but not today. I already have. Son of a bitch. Sitting at school and studying the way home too. Yeah, and you're an asshole. I only want to catch a thing. Fucking Karen. God. Like, she's difficult, obviously. It's just a Shroomish, but it's annoying that she caught me. Right, I don't want to go the upper route, because I already battled that guy. And there's a guy on the bottom. A bug catcher has got like a couple of things. Alright, is this enough to kill? Yes, it is, good. Oh, Pucciana got a level up, so that's wonderful, I guess. Right, whatever, just move. Just let me go back and heal, because. I can't believe I forgot I gave Mash Trump Rock Slide. I didn't even encounter two of the things I was... one of the things I was looking for. So, something in a pair. Just to drop a little hint before I actually encounter it. If I encounter it, actually, because... Well, I found, like, the 5% Mash... Oh, hello, Abra. I found the 5% Mash Trump before I'd found that. Actually, yeah, I'll be able to catch this very easily. Because what I did to teleport is... I changed teleport to be like Baton Pass. to make it a bit similar to how it works in later generations. There wasn't a move type for just switching out. So, making it like Baton Pass was the next best thing. Cool. A Pokemon that sleeps 18 hours a day. I fucking wish I could do that. Observation revealed that it uses teleport to change its location once every hour. I wonder if it still works the same outside a battle as it does inside. No, not as it does inside. As it does in as usual. Right, let's hopefully get what I want this time. That's not the one I want. I want Lunaturn instead. But yeah, I put Solrock and Lunaturn in here as well. And Lunaturn is one of the mons that I want. I put it in here just because, like, I like Lunaturn. I want to use it. And I want to use it earlier. I think they're a 10% encounter. Or was it Lightly Banana Rift, the 10%? Can't remember exactly. There we go! Lunaturn! I also changed like several Pokemon second abilities. And like ones that didn't have secondary abilities, I gave them one. Like Lunaturn here. Lunaturn normally like only has Levitate, but I think... Oh my god, that did no damage. Now, Levitate is like the preferred ability. But, I got that hurt. Levitate is the preferred ability I want, but... Like, I won't say no to the second one, because I think I gave it... Insomnia? Like, obviously, because, like, it's a moon, like, nighttime, staying away. That wide eye. I'm getting clapped by a fucking rock. Actually, it's only got Tackle, Harden, and Confusion, so Poochyena might be... safe. No. Okay. Can't use Absorb because it'll kill it. I'm glad I got multiple Great Balls. On! Lunaturn, don't be like this. I like you. I put you here specifically so I could get you early. Thank you. It was very active on the night of a full moon. This Pokemon was first discovered 40 years ago at the site of a meteor strike. That's interesting. Alright, and we're gonna call her... Eclipse. Because it's like... just a basic bitch name, like, you know, the moon, eclipse, blah 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 blah, stuff like that. Oh my god, I forgot about this guy. Why am I so bad? Jose. Oh, it's only a Wurmple, it's fine. I think Wurmple and Nincardamon, maybe? Oh yeah, I'm almost dead, and now I am dead because of poison. Neat. Very glad I'm not playing a Nuzlocke. Yeah, this isn't a Nuzlocke or anything, it's just like... playing through the game with the bullshit I've attached to it. Alright, just die. Thank you. look for you at least. Then, yeah, and then Cardass, I can absorb this. Ooh, nice, another crit. Wonderful. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. You thought you had me? No. Repel, I can sell that. Right. Let me check my moon. Yeah, insomnia. Lex nature. 24 special attack, that's not bad. Yeah, attack all hardened confusion. Okay. Yeah, I changed the description as well. Psychic move to switch to another ally. Now, I want to see... Do you work outside of battle? Like you normally do. Yeah, it seems so. Okay, cool. Alright, so let's heal up because everybody's dead. Well, not everybody, but like... most of them are dead. Like Lunaturn's alive. Right, so I would like to evolve Treecko before ending the part. Because... yeah, I've done a little something to grow file. Yeah, if we can find like a Lunaturn or a Solrock, then that'll be excellent, because they give a lot. Lileaf's gonna take too many attacks. Got good special defense and it resists Pound and... oh no. Oh no, what is it? What is it? Marsh Tomp again, okay. Right, right, right. I have a plan this time. Sort of. Right, switch to Poochyena. Oh yeah, it's got Water Pulse as well. Oh, there goes my Runaway button. If I wanted... oh. I didn't think this through. I'm stupid. Right. It's got Bide. Wonderful. Right. Wonderful. Excellent. Perfect. Yes. Let's growl it. Make that rock slide hella weak. I don't know why I just said hello. I've never used that in my regular dialogue before. Like, this is still gonna kill, like, but you know. Crit, of course! I mean, doesn't matter, but... still a bit annoying. Right, it's at -3. I should survive at least one rock slide. Oh, I'm faster. Good to know. Okay, good. We can do this. This is it, guys. This is the final boss of this part. We have this. It's fine. Yeah, I've only ever, like, said hella when playing Life is Strange. So I don't know why I said it there. Water Pulse, that's fine. I tank that. I resist. I don't resist. I'm dead. That was in torrent range, wasn't it? Son of a bitch. Well, let's hope it doesn't use Water Pulse again. And I can just kill it. Come on, Lunaturn. Yeah! Confuse it. Damn. No! If I had Levitate, I wouldn't have been hit by that! No! Alright, buddy. I believe in you. We can kill this thing. We can't kill this thing. No, I believe. I'm believing less. Right, I can stall it. I can stall it. We can do this, guys. I can stall this thing out. Yeah! I'm gonna kill it now. Headbutt's gonna kill it. Yes! only 510. That wasn't even worth it. Sand attack. Yeah, get rid of tackle. That might come in handy. Wasn't even worth it. Right, give me Solrock and Lunaturn to kill, please. That's a Wisma, that's not what I wanted. Oh no. Oh no, what is it? Oh, it's one of the 1% bullshit! So yeah, one of them is Exploud. Level 40. This is not what I wanted to see. At all. It's... why does it have Supersonic? It's level 40. You know what? So the thing about evolutionary families is usually the catch rate doesn't change. Damn. So yeah, if I caught that, that would have been really funny, but... no, not interested. Right, just give me, please, the what I want. I'm sure you can guess what one of the other 4%s are now. Because we've got Wisma, we've got Exploud, we have Marsh Tomp. What could one of those be? There we go, Lunaturn, finally. Watch this second absorb not kill it and put it in perfect capture it, perfect capture range. Okay, good. Right, that's enough to put me to 60. Just short. Thank you. Thank you very much. Oh no. Oh no. Exploud again? Okay. Sure. Give me just 2 1% encounters within like 5 minutes. Ah. Oh wait, I could have just said no. Attempted to run that way, but no, that's fine. Just run away. As if it got two Exploud like really close to- oh no, please no. Please no. Marsh Tomp, okay, right. I can deal with you! Maybe. I don't have, my two Growlers anymore, I need to... go for my Zigzagoon. Oh, that's fine. Right. So, I'm gonna do the next best thing. I'm gonna Sand Attack! Because what's better than actual strategy? Cheese. We'll make it miss everything. It'll be glorious. It didn't miss. It's not glorious. I might survive one. Barely. So if you could, like, miss, that'd be wonderful. Sure, whatever. Minus 3 accuracy and it still hits. Twice. On non-100% accurate moves. It's fine by me, I'll just harden twice and then confusion. And hopefully it'll start missing. Yeah, finally. Yeah! I really wish I had Levitate. I really wish I had Levitate. Why did I give it another ability? Oh no. I mean, this is gonna be enough to kill me. I need to do a bunch of damage for it to just one shot. Yeah, that's fine. Not ideal, but... Yeah, that's ideal! We got this, guys, don't worry. Yeah! See, this is the power of a lunar turn. Oh, no. Does it do confusion checks while... Yes, it does.
Okay.
Good to know. Alright. Law Abide can miss! Interesting. That also means that it could have missed before, but it didn't. Okay. Oh my god. It's so close. Good job, Eclipse. I knew you could do it. You've finally gotten to level thingy. Right, Pursuit, Shaw. Get rid of Pound. Didn't even level up from that! But at least Sylvanas is evolving, that's fine. That's fine, this is what I wanted. For like the longest time, for like the last 20 minutes. Yeah, we got a Grove Isle. Look at this lad. Instead of letting Fury Cutter upon evolution, he gets Dragon Breath. Because yeah, this boy is part dragon now. Do I want to get rid of Leer or Quick Attack? I'll get rid of Leer. State of my party. So yeah, he's got his part dragon. Got good old dragon breath now, which is very, very neat. So, that's going to do it for this part. Hopefully everything will have turned out fine with the audio and stuff, and that I can edit it just fine. And I will see you in the next part, where we will be taking on Roxanne. I'm going to off-screen grind everybody to level 16, because that's the level of Roxanne's highest mon. So, I will see you for that. Cheers for watching, everybody.